period number three just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
New Jersey's played so well tonight. I mean, look at the lead they have, the control of the game they have. You're going to run out a full bench of players, make sure everybody's rested with what should be a comfortable win.
Hughes brings it in from center. Quick shot! Uh-oh, that's blocked away.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
Moves it to Svechnikov. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end. Can't find his man. Makes the save as that goes off the glove.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Taken by Duclair. Nice pass. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards.
Nate Trask will be babying this stick, James. He's on a point streak, and you want this thing to last as long as it can.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 4-1 game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Devils get a hold of it. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
Not going to count, James. Pretty quickly, this is waved off. The scorers are not going to be very happy.
No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Devils have it from their own end, and they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
And you can almost feel the frustration oozing out of the players here. They're down a bunch. They take another penalty. This can't get over quick enough.
The Devils will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
Slides the puck over to Slavin.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
The Devils take it along the wing. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Carolina's gained the line and into the zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Shea's got the puck in his own zone. Martinik's got it along the boards. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Nice feed from the boards. And there's the save. Bang! And there it is! In the back of the net for the power play tally! Haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They have played outstanding hockey.
Kowalczyk's won the draw here in the neutral zone. They fight for it along the boards. Poked away by DeHaan. Settlement's got it against the boards. Quick pass to DeHaan. Oh, maybe a little too excited on the play.
Yeah, that play happened so fast, James. I mean, I think it's a great scoring chance. He might have rushed it just a bit, thinking he's running out of time. There's a lot of variation you can use out of this 1-3-1 set. You can dump the puck into the buffer spot. Creatively, it goes to either side, and then you have traffic in front of the net.
And now it's grabbed by Siegenthaler. Denies him! Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. The Devils have it in the offensive end. And up possession at center. Breakaway. Oh, talk about a missed opportunity.
He beat the puck square. He doesn't get a shot on goal on a breakaway.
Hughes is at the faceoff dot and will try to win the draw as we are about to resume this power play. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Blackwood's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Stahl's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Devils get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Siegenthaler. Receives the pass. The Hurricanes work it through center. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Can't connect. Blackwood's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Handles the pass. Takes it to the net. Oh, I thought he had the corner, and he comes up just wide.
Yeah, he's looking to put that right inside the post, but it's just a little wide of the target.
Martinik's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue.
Murray's up at the box.
Quick shot. Stops that one.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Blackwood's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
The Bolts are on the save-the-date calendar next for these guys.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
Never an off night in this league. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. On the attack along the boards. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Wood swinging the puck through center ice. Here's a short pass to Severson. And he moves it up to McLeod. Slick feed. From point blank range. Scores! Make it 3-0!
And is this ever going to stop? It looks like they're going to score at will here, James. Dominating and taking control of this game.
New Jersey's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Moves the puck to Riley. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. Here he is in close. And that goes off course off a body. Grabbed along the board by Zetterlund. And now he moves it to Riley. Blast from the blue line. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. Moved inside the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play.
New Jersey's been quicker, more physical, and they've certainly scored more goals. This game they want never to end.
Kuokkanen's got the puck. Shot! And that climbs off the iron!
The Devils maybe can put that in their pocket and save it for another night. They're up big here and thoroughly in control.
Sends it into the offensive zone. Schultz works the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Picked up along the boards by Mercer. The Hurricanes have it now. Pass to Martinik. Loose puck battle along the boards. Takes the shot. He scores! Nico Fischer!
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards, and they fail to go take to take. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it on net, and that one's stopped. Carolina's got it in their own zone. And now he angles it across to Lorenz. Moves the puck along the half wall. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Slides the cross ice pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vetrano. And he passes it up ahead to Heischer. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Quick feed to Natchez. Drives to the paint. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Devils take possession off the faceoff. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this. Please recognize a hard-earned victory.
Picture. This is supposed to be entertainment. They cheer you. You salute them. Everybody goes home.